And what's up, guys? We're back with more Middler's Shadow of Mordor. This time, no Damien, so I'm kind of relieved, I must say, because that guy can sometimes be annoying. But, point to business. We did the hunting mission last time. It was a short video, and I apologize for that, but too many distractions, so I had to make it short. But, this video will be a regular sized one. So, let's start with the Golem mission, or whatever, with the memories.
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
An orc army.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Orcs right behind me, but they don't see me because they're dumb. So I'm gonna keep running. I'm sorry. You don't see shit, you don't see shit, you don't see shit. Keep walking, or keep running in this case. Oh my goodness, big patrols, big patrols.
It is not them we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions. The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Brand, self-brand, combat brand. Cool.
They're inside the line of death. Kill me, but darkness shall never rule Middle Earth.
Gondorians are invaders. Men are scourged. These villains take our lands, but no more. How will
you brand?
We take their lives as well.
I'm ready for death.
Go for that archer next. Actually, I'll go for this one. Right up there.
Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Okay, let's do this. Under 3 minutes, optional. Probably not gonna do that, so I'll just... Well, I wouldn't say take my time, but I'll... Do it. Effectively, this looks... guys over here. I'm gonna get the one on the side first. This guy right here. Wait for that guy to lose what he saw. There we go. Turn around, thank you. It's close. Orcs must be blind, there's no way.
Step off the path of darkness and walk into the right law.
I'm just gonna grab this guy really quick. And more of an area. Okay, let's do this, shall we, guys? Gonna activate them. As soon as I get a good view. Right here. Let's go.
Protect my name!
Assault. Off of the head. Oh, hello, sir. Didn't see you.
The Lady of the Shore send you to our aid.
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the Orc spotted
us. I told you! Her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to...
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
The hell? Oh, well, those guys just bugger off. Right. Okay. Well, take out this guy. Can't stand him. Same with you. Double ray flash. That arrow just streaming by. Oh my goodness.
It is one thing to kill these Uruk. It is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Okay, now let's fast travel here. Let's do a Torvin mission now. Oh, but me, I forgot to check my upgrades. Oh no. Let's go pin in place. And vault's done. And let's go bow. Health. And dagger. Let's load up on those runes. Let's go there. Actually, let's just go here because that's the only one we do have. Okay. That'd be good. Okay, let's go with this one. Okay, back to the game. Dwarven mission, let's go.
Off by my wee scars.
No, not at all. I actually have a few of my own.
I'll bet. What type of battle scars did you get from the Black Gate, eh? Splinters? Oh, did you scar your voice telling your soldiers to head into battle?
Tread lightly. My scars run very deep.
The mighty Grog, he gave me these. And he also took my hunting partner.
So, what now?
Well, another lesson for you, my captain. Maybe you'll even come out of this one unscarred.
So, what backward lesson do you have planned this time, eh? Shooting Crabane to prepare us for the mighty Grog?
You want to hunt Grog? Then so you shall. But not just any Grog. This is a rare one. It's territorial. Strong enough to claim land as its own. And you and me, we're trespassing. Tell me, Captain, you ever slay a Grog before?
Today will be the first of many.
Now you're talking like a hunter. I've got a feeling in my gut you may survive this, Captain.
Well, since that's the largest part of you, I like those odds. So I assume you have a plan to kill this Grog.
I do, Captain. And since you're so good at taking orders, I'll tell you how, step by step. Step one, when he's crunching on an Uruk, sneak up behind the giant beast and bleed the bastard's ankle.
But why not his throat?
There is one place Grogs aren't covered in spiky scales. They don't call a weakness a Grog's heel for nothing.
You want me to sidle up to this beast?
If you can manage it without being crushed, yes. There it goes. What a fine, fine specimen.
And it'll meet a fine end.
Okay, seems simple enough. Go.
Quite a ride. I need a cargo for speed.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah. Sounds easy enough.
Freighter cabin! Hear you! I've slain bigger crowds when I was a wee boy and my beard was only 3 inches long. Step three, shoot it in the head.
Go.
on step four.
It should be dead. You must have done it wrong.
I'm following your orders.
Well, that's your problem. Think for yourself.
Okay, cool.
I have an idea.
What are you doing? You can't read the ground.
Nice. Come on, guys, show me stuff. Yeah, regain that health. Let's get this guy. Guy.
Your life ends with the sting of my blade.
Sorry, pal, must gotta go.
I say, it's a wee bit unusual to raid the ground.
Nothing like a little improvising, eh?
All right, Captain. That's it. You showed instinct, gumption, respect. Training's over. Got guts. Let's go spill some, hey?
The darkness of Mordor doesn't seem to touch that dwarf.
The Seven Rings of Power did not turn the Dwarf Kings to wraiths, as the Nine Rings did to men. They are as stubborn as stone and cannot be dominated by evil. That is why Sauron has sworn to destroy them.
And guys, that's gonna wrap up my walkthrough right here. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Oh, be sure to comment. I like to hear you guys' feedback. Like always, I'll catch you guys next time.